once peaceful air is now turning thick with tension at the appearance of such intense Pokémon. Elekid is sent out. The battle begins. Mantyke bounced up. Both are carefully examining their opponent. The blue corner attacks, but the target Pokémon is bouncing around. The attack missed. An impressive move, but this is not a favorable matchup. The air in the Colosseum is tense. Taken down by an intense blow. Hypno is sent out. The blue corner has the lead when comparing the number of remaining Pokémon. But we still can't predict the outcome of the battle. A beautiful attack! The battle is getting intense! Well, both corners still have a chance to win this. Who's going to take the glory? seems to be heightening the Pokémon's concentration. The blue corner suddenly calls their Pokémon back. Zigzagoon is sent out. Kabutops is sent out. Both are carefully examining their opponent. The blue corner calls their Pokémon back. Ponyta is sent out. A fierce blow. It's a direct hit. A heated battle is unfolding in the Colosseum. The sun's rays have suddenly intensified. The move fails. The air in the Colosseum is tense. By Solar Beam. A huge amount of damage. It's down. Grovyle is sent out. The blue corner has the lead when comparing the number of remaining Pokemon. But the battle has just begun. Power Earth took effect. It's all ready to go. Slam them. It's down and out. Zigzagoon is sent out. In terms of the number of remaining Pokemon, it's an even 50-50. Who will break this balance? First strike. A rigid shot. A fierce blow. Such amazing power. First strike. The blue corner barely holds on. Zigzagoon starts to attack. A beautiful attack. Corner has won the game.